Shame on you! 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 Pulling a man's flipping pants down like that! Shame on you, police! Shame on you!
I don't know what they've done, but I would like to know.
They pulled a man's pants down. I saw it.
They're free of it.
Yeah, I saw it. They've done it on purpose.
I want to know what they've got on
them. Is that what they learn when they go to be police at police school? Up, I'm okay. Yeah, there was no need for that.
No,
that's out of order. Out of stinking order.
Anyway, as that day was going.
They pulled a man's pants down, you know. I saw it. I saw it. I didn't have my camera out at the time, but I saw it. Sometimes it just takes one to give the rest a rotten name. That's what your colleague done.
Oh,
they still pull his pants, his trousers down. Why are they doing that?
Sit the man up! Sit the man up!
What did he do? What did he do? Does anybody know what he done?
I've been told by a kid.
Yeah. We're going that way, so you can stand back, please. Thank you. Just move that way. Thank you. Thank you.
They done that on purpose. Look, they pulled his trousers down. They done it.
Put his trousers up,
then.
Put his trousers up.
See his face! See his face!
Put his trousers up.
Freedom!
Shame!
Goodbye to freedom of speech! Say goodbye to democracy!
Yeah, hail Hitler!
We've got to stand together now.
Z Kyle, hail Hitler, go on.
Can I test that? You don't have fruit jelly in the car.
I've got the phone now. Sure.